The end of the ages, speaking other tongues right where you are. That I see. There is power in calling day. Miracles happen in the name. As we lift our voice in prayer, you know, there's no way you can go past the highway and not notice this church. This building stands out very beautiful. God has made a name for himself through our Papa. That is a legacy that you will stand for the gospel. Make a name for yourself with my life. Father, make a name for yourself with my life. Every breath I take, every move I make, make a name for yourself with my life. Make a name for yourself with my life. Father, make a name for yourself with my life. Every breath I take, every move I make, make a name for yourself with my life. Would you say that to the Lord today? Somebody help me.
Make a name for yourself with my life.
Say these words to the Lord if you mean it tonight. Come on, say.
Make a name for yourself with my life.
Every breath.
Every breath I take.
Every move
I make.
Make a name.
Make a name.
If you mean it with all your heart, lift your hands to heaven and declare. Make a name for yourself. Hands and wave them to the glory of God.
Yeah.
All the days of my life I praise
Jesus.
if it's your hair, rub it very well. If you are wearing wig, just be nice, just. But if it's your hair, rub it very well. 1, 2, 3. To your bank account miraculously. If your amen can be louder, it will begin right now. Somebody's praying. When I call that name that is responsible for the changes you want to see, you need to shout. Are you ready? Jesus! Some people didn't get the memo. You didn't get the memo. Calm down. This God, like people who know the God that we are serving.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?